From News 4 Tucson and Bear Essential News, this is News for Kids.
What gathers 100,000 people to the streets of downtown Tucson? What event celebrates loss, life, and the meaning of it all? The All Souls Day procession is the time to celebrate those you have lost. It's a long-lasting tradition in Tucson. People celebrate by walking in or watching the procession. You see many different cultures and ages come together. This year's event happens November 2nd through November 4th. Attendees come in street clothes or in costume, some with faces elaborately painted. Musicians and groups play hymns like Amazing Grace. Participants might walk for a deceased family member or friend or pet. Join others to celebrate the lives of loved ones lost. You can learn more at allsoulsprocession.org. This is Ruby Amick for Bear Essential News.